presents us today. Friends and family, we are gathered here today to join Daisy and Carissa on this beautiful journey of marriage. I've gone back and forth between what I've been wanting to say today and what I've been wanting to elucidate on and all this, but I'm just going to ask one question to all of you. June 26, 2015. Does anybody know what's significant about that day? So this is the day that Carissa came into the house, and she was hugging and kissing Daisy because it was the day that same-sex marriage is legal in the United States. So 5.5 years ago, you guys met. And you've been together this long. It's only been 1 inch change since this has been recognized. So it's special. This is how you know who you have standing across from you right now is your person. It's one thing to be with somebody, but it's another thing to be with somebody when everything else is stacked against you. So, building on that, today what we're doing is kind of a facade because you guys know you want to be together forever, you know? What you're doing here today is for everybody else that's standing behind you. It's what you're doing to you and your love. Now, I've been doing some research on nice quotes, wedding quotes to say, and things that'll be nice and cheesy for everybody. But one thing that I've heard a lot about and been grateful enough to experience on my own is unconditional love. It's something that it's special. Because it's not the I love you because of this or that. It's in spite of everything that's wrong with you, I still love you. And you need to remember that. As long as you guys are together, don't forget to remind yourself to live because of, but also know that's a special one. So you've been living together for the last few years, and you've been very aware of some of the qualities of living together. And good or bad, you've been able to find peace in each other. Don't forget that. We don't make that for granted. Okay? Alright guys, so today in place of vows, Daisy and Chris are going to be going through a hand fasting ceremony, and we will be using different colored cords, and they're going to be presented today by my favorite Lydia. Come forward. These are all different colored cords that Daisy and Chris have chose specifically, and each one of them signifies something different. So, we have blue, a couple different blues, but we want to listen for other things. This one stands for fidelity, calm, confidence, and harmony. The gold that is intertwined in the air, along with the silver, signifies wealth and wisdom. The purple is spiritual strength, royalty, and respect. The white, clean beginnings, and purity. And the green is fertility, growth, charity, and healing. So by me tying this knot, Daisy and Carissa, you two are vowing to practice these virtues with each other and within yourselves. guys all know what comes next at the wedding. So JB and Kat are holding the rings for AJ and Carissa. So you guys now have the time to have them open. Now is the time to hand them over. Just give me 1 second here.
With this ring,
I marry you.
With my loving heart.
With my loving body.
With my willing body.
With my eternal soul.
And with my eternal soul.
Ladies and gentlemen, guys,
I now pronounce you.